I'm concerned that cases of COVID-19 continue to rise, putting further pressure on stretched health systems and health workers, and also concerned about the increasing trend of deaths. The Emergency Committee on COVID-19 met on Friday last week and concluded that the virus remains a public health emergency of international concern. The virus is running freely, and countries are not effectively managing the disease burden based on their capacity in terms of both hospitalization for acute cases and the expanding number of people with post-COVID-19 condition, often referred to as long COVID. As transmission and hospitalizations rise, governments must also deploy tried and tested measures like masking, improved ventilation, and test and treat protocols.